Hello Internet, this is The Root. I want to mention that using the latest version of Google's Chromium open source browser, 77.0.3865.90, as what you see on there, it doesn't matter what version, it's whatever it is. The Facebook plugin is not working on BlogTO, nor is it working on Mobile SERP Disqus plugin. You can't reply to comment. It just screws up. I don't care about the politics and that. I've logged in already. It's broken. I've logged out and tried to log in. It keeps moving to this screen. So there's an issue with the browser. However, it works fine in Firefox. I've used multiple logins. It doesn't work. That's for Disqus on that version of Chromium. Now, for the Facebook plugin, let's just go to the bottom. It doesn't show up here. So now, shit. I always do this regardless. Okay. Wait for that to load. The Facebook plugin will not work on that version of Chromium that I've shown earlier. It has nothing to do with the plugins because I had most of them disabled just to rule this out and in a private browsing session. Still, let's see. Reply. This is what you get. And it won't stop until you close the tab. There's obviously an issue with the Facebook plugin. And unless they fix it, no one can get access. So I'm going to say this. Good luck. Typing at an angle is terrible. Good luck to you. Thanks for watching.